Hey, this is Ralph Lockwear. In today's video, I'm gonna show you kinda like what my day's like. So we're gonna start out, we're just getting ready to leave from my house. We've got quite a few stops to make, so just figured I'd give you an idea of what maybe a typical day's like. So every day's a little different. There's no set procedure, and what it normally consists of my day is simply Otherwise, at the office doing paperwork, meeting with clients, checking on job sites, or essentially solving problems. So as of right now, the way the day's planned out, we've got a project over in Anderson Creek that we're having to do exactly that, is solve a problem, or what I like to say, solve an issue. So I'm en route to pick up Adam over at the office, and we're gonna go and meet with the engineer on one of the lots that we're trying to get a basement to work on. That's gonna be our first stop, and then we have several other stops after then, so stay tuned, I'll keep you updated. So we're stopping by the office and picking up Adam. He's currently printing out a set of plans to carry with us. The game plan is to meet an engineer on site for one of the upcoming projects to determine if we can put a basement on that lot or not. So one of the main things in this business is to be a problem solver. Every day we're running into issues, we're running into problems. In this case, this section on the other side for the way we're wanting to build this modern home with the basement, it's got a bowling alley underneath the main level. We may have to purchase the lot adjacent, because as you can see, if you'll pan around, you'll see that this lot's much more elevated and it has a fall off to this side. So this gives us a better starting point for trying to create the walkout basement area versus going over to the other lot, which it's already low and water's already holding in the bottom of that lot. So thinking ahead, I don't know if this lot is available, but I am going to pitch this to the owner as a possible way of making it easier to make what he's wanting happen with the bowling alley underneath his main floor level in the basement. So we're going to take a photograph of this particular lot and see if it's for sale. So we just did a quick walkthrough of this particular lot, and I know you probably can't make much of it from the video, but the lot is essentially sloping from the back down to the front. On this particular lot, we're trying to see if we can get a full basement to fit, which is, the lot's not the optimum lot for a basement. So we're trying to figure out a way to see if we can make that work. Now there's a house right up the street that's elevated quite a bit. An option like that maybe could make it work. But even with that, we're finding on that lot that there's quite a few places where there's natural springs kind of in the center of the lot. So a lot of challenges in trying to make that one work. So now we're going to head over and meet with the real estate agent, give her the update on what we found with the lot, so we can relay the information to the client so the client can make a decision. The decision will be, is there an option to purchase the lots next door, or maybe swap lots? Because if we've got to do a basement option, then the lots that we have just simply isn't optimal for that. So we got to make a decision with that. While also meeting with this real estate agent, we're going to be talking about some other work and some future work, probably 6 months to 8 months down the road.
Southeastern General Contractors, where making clients happy is our number one goal. Learn more at southeasterngeneralcontractors.com.